Eva Lorin Verdeflor is a retired elite Filipina gymnast, born January 2 in Tarlac. Although she represented the Philippines internationally, Verdeflor resided in US and trains at WUGA. Shortly after she was born, her family moved to Singapore from the Philippines, then moved to California in 2002, where she trained at Pegasus Gymnastics. In 2006, her family moved again to Texas, where she began training at WUGA. In 2017, she began attending Benny State University and competing for the gymnastics team. Verdeflor made her national debut at the Philippines National Games in 2013, where she won the all-around and was named to the Philippine national team. Verdeflor's senior debut came at the Southeast Asian Games in Singapore in 2015, where she won uneven bar silver, team bronze, and placed fourth in the all-around and seventh on floor. In October, she competed at the World Championships in Glasgow, but failed to make the all-around or event finals. Thanks for watching.